If you have been experiencing audio issues when running Ghostrunner 2 and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Install DX12. While the minimum requirement is DirectX version 11, you will often encounter audio issues on this version. A simple workaround is to run the game in DX12, which is the recommended specification. Games that use DirectX can use multimedia accelerator features built into your hardware more efficiently, which improves your overall multimedia experience. DirectX updates are bundled with Windows updates, so make sure that your copy of Windows is updated to the latest version. Run the game with DX12 and check if you can run the game. Method 2. Run Steam as an administrator. If you are on DX12 and still encounter audio issues, the underlying issue might be with Steam not having the correct permissions. Open Windows Search and type Steam. Go to the file location where Steam is installed. Right-click on the Steam app and select Properties. Under the Compatibility tab, select Run this program as an administrator. Now launch Steam and check if the error persists. If not, move on to the next solution. Method 3. Check the in-game settings. One of the easiest ways to solve the audio issues on Ghostrunner 2 is through the in-game settings. First, in the game settings, verify that the correct audio output device is selected. If you are using headphones, switch the audio output to the selected device. Verify that the in-game audio settings are correctly configured. Make sure sound effects, music, and commentary options are enabled. Next, open your computer's volume mixer and ensure that the game's volume is turned up and not muted. Finally, restart your game and check if the error persists. Method 4. Change audio output. If you use multiple audio outputs on your computer, like headphones, speakers, and Bluetooth speakers, the audio might be routed to another device. Check that you have selected the correct audio output in your system. Open your PC settings and select the appropriate speakers or headphones. Method 5. Update audio drivers. Outdated or corrupted audio drivers can cause sound problems. Visit your computer manufacturer's website or the sound card manufacturer's website to download the latest drivers. You can also manually check for driver updates. In the search box on the taskbar, enter Device Manager. Then select Device Manager. Expand the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers section and ensure there are no exclamation marks indicating driver issues. Next, locate your audio device and right-click on it. Click on Update Driver. In the next window, select Search automatically for updated driver software. Once the update finishes, restart your game and check if the issues are resolved. Method 6. Restart Windows Audio Service. Next, restart the Windows Audio Service. In the Windows search bar, type services.msc and press Enter. Locate Windows Audio and right-click on it. Select Restart. Method 7. Verify game files. If none of the solutions mentioned above worked for you, you need to verify the game installation files. restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Install Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Restart the game and check if the issues are resolved. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.